him over here. Because last time two was not enough, and Elena's here this time. So, oh, I grabbed three of those. Okay, see? Yeah, strawberries. Try not to go over $100. For a salad, you know, so I think these might go further. I always feel lazy when I buy this shredded lettuce because I feel like I can get the head for cheaper and then just cut it up myself. And right now, price right, got romaine lettuce for $3, where you get 5 of these big ones too. So I'm just gonna go there and get that. I am gonna grab some bagels. Don't mess with this. Honestly, it's softer. So I'll grab about 3 of these. Because we go through bread so fast. I do need some sub rolls for the steak sandwich. Yeah. I don't think they have the ones that I really like. So, yeah. I can also use, like, the bagels to do, like, steak. And the cheese bagels, like, there's a lot of different things that I could do. I did want to get some of these rice cakes, the caramel ones. These look pretty fun. $9 and you got 4 of them. So I was it? I think Walmart. So it's still cheaper than that. Kids like them a lot, so. And I also get a few of these. About the same price, so it's still, you know, end up cheaper. And I also want to get my husband some of those protein bars. And I need some half and half. I didn't get any bacon. I honestly forgot. Other sausages, like the sausage links. And I could also get some non-fat Greek yogurt. Oh, I forgot the cream cheese. I didn't get that either. So non-fat Greek yogurt. And then cream cheese. And that's it. I don't like whipped, so I've been getting the spread. Definitely get my half and half from here.
Right here.
And I'll get like two of them for now. I wonder if they have sugar free. Nobody has the sugar free whipped cream. Somebody has it, but I haven't found it yet. I was supposed to get some of these from my husband, but I bought some of the regular ones and I'm just gonna bread them myself. So I'm gonna end up low, so yeah. And I'm gonna get two of that. Let you guys know what my total was after I cash out. I'm trying not to go over 100, so we'll see if I have to put anything back. I think I did pretty good, but this stuff is not adding up quick, so like I said, we'll see. And we'll go from there. Okay, so the total came to $104.73 without the bacon and half and half. One of the half and halves and one of the cream cheese.